I think that guy just broke his keyboard. Thoughts?